My fellow Americans, July 4th, 1776 is the day that Thomas Jefferson should have either told his wife and the Continental Congress that it's okay to have an affair, sire children, even if you're writing a Declaration of Independence and Constitution of the United States, or he should have asked for a divorce from his wife and stepped down from the Continental Congress. Either way, my fellow Americans, July 4th is now and forever a day that will live in infamy.